A beautiful moment captured on camera in Jackson. This is Deputy Bolin of the Jackson County Sheriff's Office helping a woman across the busy intersection, Northwest Avenue and Boardman. Yesterday, Bolin noticed this elderly woman struggling to cross the street, and the deputy sprung into action by stopping traffic and helping her cross the street safely. In a statement sent to News 10, the sheriff's office stated in quote, "This one act is a perfect example of serving our community."